Oh, hey there. Hello? Hello? What's up? Yeah, hi. I wanted to world explore today. How's everyone doing? Power outage? Jeez. I know the feeling. I'm almost done with my new outfit. So, you guys will be seeing that soon. I learned a lot of new stuff today again. Which is also why I haven't been streaming as much. Because I've been doing a lot of work. But yeah. Hi Takaka, did everyone else? I've been thinking of starting the horror series. Or not the series, but the map. The horror map part. I don't know if I'll do it on Rob's map. Or if I'm just going to do... if I'm going to do a secret world kind of deal. But I would like to finish the Cozy Gator first, and then start working on other stuff for Rob's map. Hopefully. Yeah, so today's a relaxed day. Can you guys see the in-game world as well? But it's blinking. I like this world so much. I don't know what it is about it, but everything about this world is so cool. Like, I really like this world a lot. But I'm still curious. I wonder if there was like, it'd be so cool if there was like more stuff to explore. Just like no mission either. That's so cool. I mean, no, there is a mission, but it's like strobing. That's so weird. So how's everyone doing so far? Today's a bit of a quiet day for us. Yeah, Yeah, that's so weird. I wonder how they did this effect. Because if I could do this, then probably I can fix like avatars having so much like lighting in Rob's room. Hi, popcorns. It's dark? Yeah. Well, that's what Rob wanted. He wanted it to be dark, so I was like, oh, okay, I will make it dark. There was more worlds too as well that I saw, and I was like, whoa, I want to try this. Let me see if I could find it. Oh, this one's cool too. Okay, so let me go get it. This world was so weird when I saw it. I was like, whoa. Okay, are you guys ready? Oh, by the way, I don't mean to bring out some like drama that's already been resolved, but do you guys remember the avatar call-out that happened on Twitter? So it was pretty funny because I came across someone who had an exact same model like Hyun's as well, and then I realized, wait a minute, that model is a prefab. So, it wasn't just parts, it was everything was prefab. I was like, oh gosh. So I thought that was interesting. I gave that person a follow though. But yeah. So, I'm gonna show you guys this world in first person because I've been exploring a lot of worlds lately. Let's see. Camera. Steady cam. How's the view? Is it okay? Seems fine. Okay. Watch. This world was cool. I know it's a bit blinding at first. I know, it's so bright. What is this world? It's called breathing. How cool is this? This is the only unrealistic part. It has life that uses oxygen underwater, but like everything else is really cool. I wonder how they made it so that the music changes as well. They're underwater plants. How weird is this? What if it's algae? It's not, because this is the same kind of plant. See? How cool is this, though? Oh my gosh, I love worlds like this. They're so nice. It's a trip? It is. Sarah, futuristic light and the plants. I agree. And now we're just like completely
from
sideways.
Now on, you're mommy's pet.
Hi, Waltie. Thank you for 22 months. I blow you a kiss. Mwah. Only 9 more to go for the daily sub goal. And this is where it ended. So I don't know where else to go from here, because I haven't found a way out, like, out. Play space move? Well, without using play space move, okay? Like, there's nothing out here as well. The elevator gonna be shiny? It's because you can use them. But there's a bunch of koi fish. This is such like a Nier Automata vibe. Isn't it? And ooh, thank you, Abby. I think that's 2 now, right? For our sub goal for today? No, it's not. Is it? The Nier Raid in Final Fantasy? It is. But I thought this was cool. I was like, whoa. There are a bunch of other worlds I found too as well. So let me go find them real quick. My mouth isn't working.
In other words, from the moment you were born to your final breath, my
Excuse
dick
me?
Will be vibrating inside your pussy.
Thank you, Takako, for 10 months now. I'm glad you're enjoying your stay. Thank you very much. Okay. So, let me go find the other worlds. There's so many I found earlier. I believe it was... I think it's in my Twitter, because I always liked the pages. Ikai Elevator. Okay, so let's see. I've seen this, but I've actually never played it. Like, I've seen the world in the menu list. Apparently, it's a horror. And thank you for the follow. I hope you enjoy your stay. Okay. So. Ooh, that was weird. My back was all messed up. Okay. This here. I would invite Snow, but she's playing Final Fantasy right now. I can't read it. Not fully. Mazu. So you have to find something. The commitment to the grind, right?
Get in the covers and make me a mother.
Taco! Oh my goodness. Thank you for the 5 gifted subs as well. I greatly appreciate it. And thank you very much. You've almost filled me up to the brim. That's so weird. Okay. She plays Final Fantasy? Yeah, even me. But I only played it because Snow said she wants me to play. So I was like, okay, sure, I'll play. Only 3 more to go and then we'll be filled for today. Oh shit. Oh hey, what's up?
Kai Sony.
It's a bit loud. I think she was saying Kami-sama or God. Yes, old lady. Was that Naomi? I don't know. You can't go upstairs. Hi, thank you for the follow. Is there anything I do here? No. I've noticed this camera has smoothing on it now too. So like when I move right, it like smooths left and right. Man? Looking locker? I know. Do you guys want to see something really weird? So I'm gonna let you guys know right now. I'm actually not real. Only the Aikabot is real. Here's why. I have no body. You can only see my eyes, but see my arm doesn't have a shadow. You can only see my boobs because of my seat as well. I must be far from spawn. I just realized, because look at my textures. I just realized that. Could be world trader as well. No, but the vampire thing is something that happens on every world. Do you think so? What do you guys think? I can't even. We're so far from the spawn. Oh, there you go. I was like, I couldn't even. You know? Sure. Oh, hey, guys. You know, these eyes are pretty falsy. Do you know why the personal mirrors have weird? Oh shit! Do you guys see it? The removal? I was gonna do that one as well. Do you know why the person mirrors have weird interaction with glow effects? It might be a rendering issue. If you can, like, if you see in the screen, even my menu's rendering over me. I think it's just a rendering flag. Hello? So we went to the fourth floor. You guys see me right there? Look, you can see my menu too. Do you see it? Right there. Do you guys see it? Right there. There's a clown. No, just shit. Yeah. Okay. I wonder what's up with these lights.
Konnichiwa.
Hi, Pom-Pom. Thank you for 5 months. Or 5 months. For the raid. Hi, Ken. How are you? I'm doing good. How about you? You're the one with that avatar that I saw. Hello? I've been here for way more than. I know. So, 142. 142. 142. 5? Oh shit. You know, they have a bit of a lighting issue. Maybe it's just me. The saw puppet? I know, look at it. It's literally right there. Is there anything at the camera? Do you guys want this in first person or third person? Say the line? Oh, okay. Okay, I know what you want me to say. So, do you guys remember that one time I was talking about the game Fear, about when I reached out, and as I was reaching out, something attacks me and it scared the living daylights out of me? And do you remember? And then, fast forward, do you remember that time I told Mango about it the first time, and Crumpet as well, when we were playing that one map? And as I was reaching out, explaining about it, something scared me because I waited too long. And so, if I stay here for too long talking about this clip and this experience, something's about to jump me as well. Which it didn't happen. This is a new horror map? I don't know, I just found it. I thought it was like a game world. Yeah, do you remember that scene? Do you guys want first person? Because it feels like it'd be better in first person, and you can see my ass whenever I lean forward. Do you guys like this? It's like, what's over there? Yes, okay. I wonder what's over there. I don't see anything though. Good clip. Wait, the subs? I'm trying. Yeah, it scared the hell out of me. This is a cool world though, I will say. Sorry. Oh my fucking hell! Dude, you tenants need to stop doing that. Holy shit. Do you guys see my heart rate? That right, I know what scene you're talking about. Oh, okay, wait. I have a better idea to you. Where is it? Do I have my heart rate monitor on? You guys want me to put the heart rate monitor on screen as well for whenever I do VR? I'll do it. Oh wait, I learned this one from Crumpet. He said, whenever you go AFK, you should always do something specific about AFKing. Where's my computer? Right here? Okay, let me go. Okay. Ow! Let me put this down. Where's the heart rate monitor at? Maybe I have to do this real quick. Gokigen urubashu. Sorry, give me one moment. Heart rate monitor. Gokigen urubashu. Thank you for. Oh my goodness. VTuber stuff? No.
Get in the covers and make me a mother.
Thank you. Goodness. Thank you, Taco, for another 5. I greatly appreciate it. I'll put it back in a moment. Sorry. Gokigen urubashu. Hi. Thank you. Okay, so. Gokigen urubashu. Wait. Oh, it was just replaying notifications. Yeah. Okay.
Hi.
Was that a replay too? If not, thank you for the 300 bits. Okay. I should be good. But thank you again for the 300 bits. I greatly appreciate it. Mwah. Okay. I think I got it. Which arm is it? I went all the way here. Okay. Sorry, I'm just making sure my headset's on good. Okay. So you guys can see my heart right now, right? Okay. What is this lag? I think I have to readjust my headset again, real quick. 5 FPS? Oh, shit! Okay, let me fix my headset one more time. Sorry, my hair is like all messed up. Must spin them in.